So the idea of doing family therapy sprang out of a sense that what we were doing was not working. We were all very much oriented toward psychodynamic oriented psychological approaches, and they didn't work. And so we read one article by Don Jackson.
The question of family homeostasis.
Of family homeostasis. Yeah. And out of that article, we said, okay, we are family therapists. And in these times, it was easy. We had one article and a point of view, and then we decided we are family therapists. From that, to become family therapist was a process. Mm. And the process was, okay, now we invite the families of these children to come and have sessions with us. But we didn't know how to interview families. Mm. So we had a group of our team beyond the one-way mirror, and they were in some strange ways, they were colleagues, they were supervisors, they were teachers. They were there to observe what we were doing and then to tell us what we were doing. And then that was a way in which we started to develop our techniques of family therapy, really by feedback. They were telling us, you did that. And we would say, what? You know, and then suddenly we developed an introject, some kind of homunculus here that was observing ourselves doing things. And then on the basis of our understanding of the characteristics of these families, we developed a series of techniques that were specifically related to working with a population that was not introspective, that was not reflective, that did not have nuances of affect. If somebody was angry, it was that kind of thing. There was not nuance. If there was control, it's that kind of control.